What do you remember most about being little?
I just get into trouble.
Being Koori is a challenge.
Growing up in Rockwell, we didn't have much. There wasn't much to do there. Like, we had to make our own fun. Like back then, we didn't have that. We had our little Atari games and all that there, but yeah. But we had to sort of make our own fun. So, but the bush was our fun. So we'd go out and we'd just chase rabbits, look for birds, make forts, do anything, whatever we could down the bush. So our parents didn't have to worry because they knew, all the boys are down the bush and they're doing their thing. They'll be home.
We had a lot of issues with them.
What do you remember most about them?
What's it, prejudice.
Simply because, I suppose, we take.
You know, when you're a light-skinned Koori like I am, that makes it really hard to be around groups of mates when you hear pretty awful stuff being said. And you know, you're always trying to correct people because of stupid things they say or stupid things they do.